Welcome to the Cat and Rat Show.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Frank Stream. Hello. Happy Sunday. Welcome in. We are doing a special stream today. I have Leo with me.
Hi.
And this is the Cat and Rat Show. You can talk about, like, what it's like normal.
Okay.
Yeah, you can talk, like, about tour, new song, everything. Leo is professional.
Yeah, we definitely haven't been streaming for an hour.
So we're gonna do a ton of music as we always have. But anyway, to all the friends who just joined us, welcome into this stream. How are y'all doing? Thank you for all the hellos and the sways and the claps. We really appreciate it. We have like a lot of songs, you know, to go through.
Which is great.
Oh my gosh, we have Heather to go through.
I'm so down.
Happier than ever, break even.
I haven't sung Heather in a while.
We can do Heather.
Have you done Heather in a while?
Yeah. I have done it.
Yeah.
In a while. Yeah, we do it quite often, so. Perfect timing to come in. Hi, Edit. Welcome in. Yuli Pie. I saw Yuzu as well. Hi, Yuzu. Okay.
Okay, so let's do Heather, but Frank.
Okay. We can do Heather, but Frank.
Not the way Kat what said. Okay.
How? We don't even say the way... Oh, I wish I was Frank. Oh my gosh. Okay, sure. We can do that. Heather by Frank. Yes, that's what we're doing. Hi, Hajime. Welcome in. Thank you for... Vin, thank you for the 25-month resub. Thank you. And thank you to all the friends who've been following as well. We really appreciate it. Welcome into this stream. Doing a bunch of songs for you today.
Is this key okay? C?
I don't know what C is.
I still remember walks by. Too high?
Hi, why would you ever? Fine. We can do it.
Okay, but because you're going through magical moments, we will go with whatever you want to do.
No, we can do this, Key.
Okay.
YOLO.
Wow! Denise going YOLO!
I've been saying YOLO a lot recently, you know? Bashri, thank you for gifting us up to Frank. Thank you. Welcome in. IDK, what a C is a mood. You play her the chord, Liu. No, I really don't know sometimes. Because I'm not musically trained, so I literally don't know what you meant. I didn't know yeah. You meant C the chord.
Yeah, C the chord. Yeah, C.
Got it.
Do you want to start? How should we do this?
Sure.
Yeah?
Okay.
Okay.
Then you come in just after for first chord?
Yeah.
Okay.
Exactly. Remember Frank.
I still remember 3rd of December, me in your sweater. You said it looked better on me than it did you. Only if you knew how much I liked you. I watched her eyes as she walks by, wide as I for the rise, brighter than the blue sky. She's got you mesmerized. When I die, why would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half. I wish I were Frank.
Watch as she stands with her holding your hand. Put your arm round her shoulder. Now I'm getting colder, but how could I hate her? Frank is such an angel, but then again kind of wish he was dead as he walks by. What a sight for sore eyes, brighter than a blue sky. She's got you mesmerized. Well, I die. Why would you ever kiss me? I'm not even half as pretty. You gave him your sweater. It's just polyester, but you like him better. I wish I were Frank. Half as pretty.
You gave her your sweater, it's just polyester,
but you like him better.
I wish I were
Frank.
There you go. There you go, chat. That was Heather with a side of Frank.
With a side of
just
Frank.
Just a side of Frank.
Hi, user.
With a little twist. Welcome in, everyone. Thank you for the follows. We appreciate it.
Ooh, your artist is here. Huyos.
Yeah.
How do you pronounce it?
Hugh.
Oh, not Huyos?
Huyos. I pronounce it Huyos.
Huyos?
But I have to listen to the original. I love that. No, thank you. The original's not going to sound the same, though. Just letting you know. Hi, Nasu. Welcome in. Can you check Game Marinos? Can I check it after the stream, or do I check it now at it?
What's Game Marinos?
It's my Discord channel.
Oh.
It's one of the channels we have for games.
Cute. Really tired. Thanks for gifting a sub to Hajime.
Retired. Thank you for gifting a sub. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, this, you wanted this one. Happier Than Ever.
Okay, I didn't want it, but I was ready to sing it if it happened.
Yeah, I mean, it's this...
You just
I don't know what that means anymore. Yeah. So we've got like, how many songs are these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 7 songs in the song list right now that we're gonna get through. So... Feel free to sit back and get comfy.
How does the verse go?
Do you read my interviews?
Okay, I only know the chorus.
Do you know the rest of the song?
I think you just take the song.
Wait, you know it. You know this part, right? So at this part, so it, no, but it goes like dum dum dum. Call me again. Yeah, yeah. This was like it, the mood changes. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Driving home under the influence.
But the beginning part of the song is like yeah,
oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's the same song.
It's the same song. It's the same song. That's why it took so long.
Oh my goodness! And I know the bridge.
Yeah, I know. I know. I know you know the bridge.
Oh, but I don't know the first part
yes,
of the song.
A lot of people don't really don't associate it to be the same.
Wow, Dr. Waffle.
Ooh, wow, I've never seen it written this way before.
Wow, Left Max, thanks for gifting.
Dr. Waffle, thank you so much for the resub. Thank you, Left Max, for gifting.
Also, I saw someone request of Mental Storms, and I think it's the same person.
What's that?
I think he's a nurse. You have a nurse in
Bobby?
Chat. I think Bobby, is either Bobby or someone asks for that song, and I still haven't learned it.
Oh. Did you ask the last time? Evans, thank you for the 15 months Prime. Can I just say, my man Evans has always subscribed to the Prime. I remember since like the 8th subscription, it's always been Prime.
Wow.
Thank you for the Prime. Thank you so much.
Thank you for the Prime.
Hello, welcome in, Pom, anime fan. Welcome in, Joshua. Hello.
Oh, he's literally called my man Evans.
Yeah, like my man Evans.
I thought you were saying
oh, like me, like, oh, my this man, is my Evans. Man Evans. No, I was just saying, I mean, sure, but I was just reading your username.
He's actually called my man
yeah,
Evans.
Yeah, actually called my man Evans.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, so I can do the starting if you're not so familiar. Oh, why am I doing that? Okay.
when I'm away from you, I'm happier than ever. Wish I could explain it better. I wish it wasn't myself a letter to tell me what to do. Read my interview, so do you skip my avenue when you said you were passing through? Was I even on your way? Telling you, you do the opposite of what you say you do, and I end up more afraid when I'm away from you. I'm happier than ever. Wish I could explain it better. I wish it wasn't.
Wrote it. He called me again, drunk in your Benz, driving home under the influence. He scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath, 'cause you only listen to your stupid friends. I don't relate to you. I don't relate to you. No, I'd never. Treat me this poopy. You made me hate this city. And I don't talk poop about you on the internet. Never told anyone anything bad, 'cause that poop's embarrassing. You were my everything. All that you did was make me so sad. So don't waste the time I don't have, and don't try to make me feel bad.
Goodbye. I could talk about the time that you showed up on time, but I'd have an empty line, 'cause you never did.
Never paid any mind to my mother. So I shut them all out for you, 'cause I was a kid.
You ruined everything good. Always said you were misunderstood. Made all my moments your own. Just leave me
streaming.
You know, I was thinking, I was like, you know, like those early 2000s boy bands.
Yeah, yeah,
like,
yeah. Though that is how they sound like. Right? Yeah, very similar.
You never treated me. It's like, yeah, that kind of.
I know what you mean. Nate, thank you so much for the Prime sub. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, check yes, Julia vibes. Agreed. Blink 182 vibes. Agreed. Good job.
Yeah, is that allowed? Is this word allowed?
Yeah, it's like a mood. Sometimes I allow it, sometimes I don't. It's like.
But do you say it?
Only for this song. But oh. I don't say it for other songs.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
Interest.
But I say that... I say
interest.
That...
Talking about interest.
Interest?
Frank by OTBC is a bank.
Okay, enough.
Hi, Pompon. Okay, enough.
Okay. Oh, my goodness.
Okay, what song do we want to do?
I would love to hear that in your voice sometime. In whose voice? Oh, Get You the Moon? Oh, I don't know that song. Unfortunately. Do you know that song?
Yeah, like Avril. I love Avril Lavigne.
Wait, what is it an Avril Lavigne song?
What?
Get You the Moon?
I don't know that one.
Oh.
I think it goes something like... Get you the moon, get you the moon. I'll try my hardest to get you the moon. Moon.
I can't tell if you're making this up. I can't tell if you're making it up. It sounds like a real song, though. Are we allowed to request for a song? Currently, we're trying to clear up as many of the songs in the song list before we do any more song requests. So we have like 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 6 more songs.
Mm.
So let's get through them. Maybe we do like 2 in a row, like without stopping and talking.
Down.
We got Break Even and then Somewhere Only We Know.
Okay, how do we want to split this one up? Cheers.
Cheers.
To friendship.
Friendship. Cheers, chat.
Mm.
Okay. Kimmy, thank you for the drink of a chat. Thank you for the follow.
I'm still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Praying to a God that I don't believe in. Cause I got time while she's got freedom. Cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even. Her best days will be some of my worst. She finally met a man that's gonna put her first. I'm wide awake, she's no trouble sleeping. Cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even. Even though, what am I supposed to do when the best part of me is always you? What am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up and you're okay? I'm falling to pieces, yeah. I'm falling to pieces. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. They say bad things happen for a reason.
Do you want the chorus?
And knows why words gotta stop the bleeding.
I didn't like that.
Cause she's moved on while I'm still grieving. Heart breaks, no, it don't break even. Even though, what am I supposed to do when the best part of me was always you? What am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up that you're okay? Yeah. I'm falling to pieces. Yeah, I'm falling to pieces. Yeah. I'm falling to pieces. I'm falling to pieces. You got his heart and my heart and none of the pain. You took your suitcase and I took the blame. I'm trying to make sense of what little remains. Cause you left me with no love and no love to my name. I'm still alive but I'm barely breathing.
Let's pray to God I don't believe in. Got time while she's got freedom. Cause my heart breaks, no, it don't break.
What am I supposed to do when best part of me is always you. What am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up and you're okay? I'm falling to pieces. Yeah, I'm falling to pieces. Yeah, I'm falling to pieces. Oh, it don't break even. Break even, no, no. Oh, it don't break even, no, no, no. I'm still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Key?
You want it lower, higher?
Lower. That's so weird. What key is that?
Chat, just pretend.
Hold on, hold on.
Just pause.
Oh, this one, this one.
Cap up. Cap two.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you for the 100 bits.
Okay, ready?
I think so. Somewhere only we know.
Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin.
Did we have a minute? Why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? This could be the end of everything, so why don't we go somewhere only we know?
This could be the end of everything, so why don't we go somewhere only we know, somewhere only we know, somewhere only we know.
Wow.
Your harmony is a great man.
I've been practicing.
Yeah? I don't know how to harmonize though.
You do.
I feel like I'm learning very slowly.
You just use your ears. You got this.
Use my ears, chat.
Yes.
Use your ears, chat.
Welcome in, everybody.
Welcome into the stream, everyone.
Welcome in. Hi, Yanping.
Thank you so much for the resubs. Zen, thank you for the 4-month resub. The color blue was taken. Welcome to the stream. I do sing Mandarin songs, but probably not today. But I do music Tuesdays.
We can do that one song.
Which one? Leonard, thank you for the 13-month resub. Croc Zombie, welcome in. Kara, thank you for the 100 bits. Weera, Darian, welcome in. Jack, hello. I feel cold, yes. I feel cold, which is why I have this sweater.
Do you know how to sing this one?
Oh, I do. Mansion song? Shall you do a mansion song?
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. I only know the chorus.
Okay. We can do it.
Okay, let's try.
We're gonna do this random mansion song.
Pompon, thank you for the kind words. And shout out to Leth and Eddie, who have both the super cat clap and the rat clap.
Yeah!
The combination! Wait, do they clap at the same time? No. Yours is a bit more excited.
No, yeah, mine is more... Wait, quicker. Everyone's just angry. Like...
Again.
Okay, let's do this one. I don't think I need the lyrics, but...
Wow!
No, you don't understand. This was the first Mandarin song I've ever learned in my entire life. And this is all I sang, the only Mandarin song I sang as a kid. So... Or in order of speed. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Cat, coconut, and rat.
Oh, the coconut is a bit faster and then the rat is like...
rat's like slowest.
It's like...
Yeah, like... Yeah, that's how slow it is.
This speed?
Yeah. So you did a chorus. Because you don't know the verse, right? Okay.
我听见你的声音有着特别的感觉让我不断想不敢再忘记你我记得有一个人永远留在我心中哪怕只能 这样的想你如果真的有一天爱情理想会实现我会加倍努力好好对你永远不改变不管路有多么远一定会让它实现我会轻轻在你耳边对你说
我爱你
管有多少分离，我都会依然陪着你。我想你，想着你，不管有多么的苦，只要能让你开心，我什么都愿意这样爱你。
Faster、
yeah. 我听见你的声音，有着特别的感觉，
让我
端详，不敢再忘记你。我记得有一个人永远留在我心中，那我只能这样的想你。如果真的有一天爱情理想会实现，我会加倍努力好好对你，永远不改变，不管路多多么远，一定会让它实现。我会静静在你耳边对你说，对你说，
我爱你，爱着你，就像老鼠爱大米。不管有多少分离，我都会依然陪着你。我想你，想着你，不管有多么的苦，只要能让你开心，我什么都愿意。
Ominous.
Oh, yeah, you like that key. Yeah, you always like to do that.
That's fun.
Yay! That song is called 老鼠爱大米, which in direct translation from Mandarin to English means mouse loves big rice. And it essentially is describing a relationship, like a romantic relationship, with the analogy of how much mice loves rice.
And I love you like how...
Yeah, like, I love you like how much a mouse
loves rice.
And then when I heard the song, I was like, oh, mice like rice? I didn't know. I thought they just like cheese.
I didn't know that.
Me being so stereotypical. Just like categorizing all rice.
I feel like mice don't even like cheese.
Right? But like we grew up thinking that they do.
But the same thing as like cats love milk. When like...Actually, yeah. A lot of them are allergic
yeah.
to milk.
Yeah. So yeah, that's the meaning. I know some of you may not understand.
And like, Mandarin. Same thing, same vibes as like, how like, people think dogs like meat, but they're actually like, herbivores.
Oh, really? I didn't know that. Irregular, hello, welcome to the stream. Reksha, hello. Justin, thank you for giving 3 months of a tier one to Mary. Thank you.Aubrey, hello.
Dogs are not herbivores. They're carnivores.
I don't know.
Dogs, wolves?
I'm just letting you be.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
What
was there a chance you could sing a Filipino song? I'm still learning a Filipino song. Yeah, they want me to learn a Filipino song. I'm still learning.
Ooh.
But it's very difficult.
Which one are you learning?
I don't even know how to pronounce it at this point. Okay. I'll tell you off stream.
Do you know Leaves by Ben and Ben?
Oh my gosh, so many people have been talking about that one.
Okay, we had to learn it for the next one.
Okay.
It's such a nice song, but I still don't know it just yet.
I don't even know how it sounds like yet. I haven't had the chance to hear it. Hope you like the random Mandarin song. Also, just want to do a quick introduction. Hello to everyone who just joined the stream.I'm Supercat.
And I am LewLoh.
And together...
We are the...
Cat.
We are the...
Welcome.
We are the...
Cat and Rat Show. Welcome in. This is episode 7. We've done 7 episodes.
Together,
which is crazy.We don't have any special guests for this particular episode, but we do have guests every month.
Mm.
This Can Rat Show is also typically at the last Friday of every month, but because we're kind of busy, So we're doing it this, like, in the middle of this month, which is also pretty nice.
And also, we're not doing it the last Friday of next month.
Yeah, also, probably also not next month, but...
But if you just follow our channels and our Discord and all that, you'll be updated on when is our next stream.
That's right. Exclamation mark socials, exclamation mark Discord for mine, and exclamation mark rat for Liu.
Exclamation mark rat.
Rat.
With a very strong R.
With a capital A. Small R, small T.
Rat.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
You know when Killjoy lurks? Rat. That's exactly what it is.
Oh, what she said.
Are you a lurker? You're not a lurker.
I don't play the game
anymore. You go in. Really?
Yeah, like I play Apex now. Like a ton of Apex. You should play Apex.
It's so hard though.
Apex fun.
And the adrenaline of like being the only one left alive.
But that's like Valorant when you have to clutch.
Yeah, true.
It's the same. Get connected with us. That's right.
I love how Kesh the lurker.
Yeah, exactly like that. If you're a new friend, please feel free to come in and say hello. We're a very friendly bunch.
Come in and say hello to us.
We have 4 more songs. Skitty Love, Summertime Sadness, No Diggity, Sometimes.
Ooh, I love those songs.
Hi, Renia, welcome in. It doesn't work. No, it has a cooldown. You can try again. I think it'll work. It's just that so many people typed rat at the same time. That's why. There we go. Ivory did it.
Thank you, Ivory.
Okay. How is everyone's weekend going, chat? What did you all do? What were you all up to? Hope you had a wonderful weekend. What do you do?
Friday I did yoga.
Ooh.
And then Saturday I did... Oh, it was my friend's birthday. And we surprised him. Played board games. And then at night I went to the beach to just sing with some friends.
Oh, wow.
Like, we just laid out picnic mats.
And
we
late at night?
We started at 6, we ended at like 10.
Oh, okay, that's not too late.
Yeah. And then today I worked on, with my friend Ralph, aka K9 High on Twitch, and we are, because he's designing my tour poster.
Ooh.
Yes. If you don't know yet, I'm going on tour. And I'll be going... The first 2 shows are happening in Singapore next month, and they sold out. I haven't told them yet.
You did just now, though.
Okay, now there's a third show. But I haven't properly announced it yet. But yes, there will be a third show. The first 2 shows sold out in 2 days, which is freaking crazy.
Insane.
I'll be going to Korea as well. Korea, Philippines, Taiwan, maybe Hong Kong, Malaysia. And I'm just so excited.
Yo.
And I'm going to be meeting, like, streamers from each place.
Yeah, that's going to be so fun.
So I'll probably do, like, a co-stream.
Yes, you should.
Yeah.
Yay! So exciting. Is there a link that we can add about your tours and stuff?
Oh. I mean, if you follow my Instagram...
Mods.
If you follow my Instagram, you'll be updated about it, but... I do have a PTIX link to the show happening in Singapore if you're in Singapore.
Oh, so the tickets for the other places are not out yet?
Not yet.
Oh, okay.
Not yet.
Okay.
Yeah. Soon though. Soon.
Soon. So if you're in those exciting
places, I'd love to meet you.
And, thank you, Cookie. There you go.
Wow, Cookies. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Cookies and cream.
Third show in Singapore, please. How is it, like, how big is the seating? Do we know?
It's small. So, I mean, small relative to how I usually do it. This venue that I picked can fit 100 people.
Oh, dope.
But I'm only capping it at 70 per night.
Okay.
Because I want everyone's going to be sitting on the ground. It's going to be very intimate.
Okay.
And I don't want it to be too stuffy.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Let me know when the third show is out.
Yeah. Well, it is out.
I mean...
But...
Oh, already? On the website?
Yeah.
Oh.
But I have... That's why I haven't officially
announced it. Got it. Okay.
But since y'all are here and we love our Twitchers, like...
Twitchers.
You can click on the link and get your tickets before I announce it. Anyway, so...
Chat, let me know which day y'all go. I mean, there's only one day, so what am I saying?
You're gonna...
Can we book it together?
That'd be so cute.
Yeah. Fun.
Okay, Skinny love.
Oh, wait, sorry. Some of them said how your weekend was. Can I read it real quick?
Yes, of course.
Went clubbing for the first time last night. Now I'm aching all over. Did you have fun?
First time ever?
Yeah. What's wrong with that?
Wow.
Clubbing. So chill and even more with you guys now. That's awesome.
I know that you love clubbing. It's like your favorite thing to do.
Yeah, I go all the time.
Yeah.
I don't. I've never been voluntarily.
It's that bad.
Yeah. Like, I've never went.
Oh my. Oh. Guys, this is what aging does to you.
Oh my goodness. I don't think I'll be going anytime again. I think clubbing is kind of overrated. Like, I don't get it.
Like, okay, I kind of agree with that. Because to me, I'm like, how about I just dance at home?
Yeah.
I get to pick the songs that I like.
Yeah.
And I don't have to be sweaty.
Yeah.
And if I want to drink, I don't have to have other people around me.
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe except it's for like the people that I like.
Maybe it's introvert things. Raymond, thank you for the 6-month resub. Thank you. Yeah, and it's really loud. That's what I don't like.
It is very loud. It's quite overwhelming.
Yeah, it is.
If you're not used to it.
I heard clubbing. Hi, Asura.
Is he a clubber?
I don't think so. Not from my little knowledge. I love my ears ringing. Hannah, thank you for the tier 3. Aww. 22 month resub. Thank you, Hannah. Welcome in.
By the way, chat, I'm going to say this because she's not going to say it on her own channel, but it is September. Let me help you out.
Okay, sure.
It's September, so it means that all subs are at least 25% off, which is amazing.
Wait, how do you remember that?
Oh, it says right there.
Oh.
And if you want to sub, this is the best month to sub. And also, we have a sub goal on this channel.
We do.
Yes, 1.1k, and we're going to do a horror stream.
You mean you're going to join me in the horror stream?
I'm down.
Okay.
I'm down.
Okay.
If it's a fun game, I'm down.
Yeah, I'm gonna find a multiplayer game.
Oh, yeah.
Amy, I like you.
And then, yeah. Yeah, we're already 90% there to the sub goal, so we are close.
Close. Thank you.
Of course.
Okay. Let's go.
Come on. It's very high.
Yeah, it is really high.
Come on, skinny love, just last. Is that very high for you? Oh, it's not high for you.
I don't know what's high. I think.
Is this good?
I think so.
Come on, skinny love, just last the year. Pour a little salt, we were never here. Mama, my, mama, my. My. Staring at the sink of blood and crushed veneer.
Tell my love to wreck it over.
Okay, this is your key.
Cut out all the ropes and let me fold. My. My. Right in the moment this order is told. And I told you to be patient. I told you to be fine. I told you to be balanced. I told you to be kind. And in the morning I'll be with you. But it would be a different kind. Cause I'll be holding all the tickets and you'll be holding all the fines.
Come on, skinny love, what happened here? Suckle on the hope in life is here. My sullen load is full, so slow on the split.
And I told you to be patient. I told you to be kind. I told you to be balanced. I told you to be
all your love is wasted, then who the hell was I? Cause now I'm breaking half the bridges, and at the end of all your lies,
who will love you? Who will fight? And who will fall far behind? Come on, skinny love.
My.
Wow, I feel like today our synergy has been the most.
Really?
Synergous.
We're in most synergy today?
I don't know.
I don't think either of us.
Can y'all tell? I feel like we're there now.
Really?
It took us seven months.
But I feel like I'm just chilling.
Maybe that's part of it. It's just you're just chilling.
I think, to be really honest, when we first started the Cat and Rat show, I definitely felt like really intimidated. You know this. I felt very I didn't feel very confident in, like, my own...
But you don't feel this way anymore, right?
Less. Hey, growth, okay.
Okay, true. Growth. Guys, imagine if I was some hyper-masculine guy. Like, a verb bro. Growth. I'm a gym bro.
Why? Why are you doing that? You don't have to.
It's September. You should subscribe.
Scooby-Doo, is that you? Oh my goodness.
Scooby-Doo! Oh yeah, it does sound like Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
You do?
Yeah!
Wait, how did you sound
Wait
like
a minute.
Oh my goodness. I guess. So yeah, there's growth. I'm more comfortable. I think Lewis taught me a lot. I always say this. I said this during some... Did you even went to watch the vlog? You didn't? Oh my gosh. I had a whole speech for you.
The best part is I came into chat
right after.
So then I was like, hi.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, is this still up, the VOD?
Yeah, I highlighted it, so it's there.
Okay,
good luck saving through 42 hours to find it.
Yeah, so I tried to look for it. I think it's on the 26-hour mark.
Wow, that's very specific.
I remember, I came in at 26.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's about there.
It's not that I don't care.
I gave a mini speech for
you. Thank you. It's not that I don't care. It's that I know that Kat and I's relationship is more than just words. Like, we've actually become friends. And, like, I think when we talk now, I mean, it was, like, at the start, I mean, it's new friendships, right? But now when we talk, it's like, we don't have to be anyone else. And it's just, like, I know that you care about me and I care about you.
Till this day, I still don't know when Leo is sarcastic and when he's not, though. Like, dogs are herbivores? Question mark?
I mean, that one is common sense.
Hey!
Guys, y'all know dogs are not herbivores,
but
right?
But there are some, right? I'm sure. Google it right now. Herbivores dog.
I mean, you're probably going to find some vegan plant-based business who's doing, like, they sell vegan
There
dog
isn't?
Food.
Oh, really? No, but, no, I mean, like, you know, like...
Next song! Let's go!
Next song!
Also, hi, Tim.
Wait, he's here?
I mean, I assume.
Oh. Tim! Every time I call Tim, he comes out.
Hi, Tim.
We'll see. Wait, they're vegan dogs? Yes, Asura. Believe it. Dogs are omnivores. I know.
Kid chat. Kiddings. She's just the kiddings. You understood it?
Yeah, so there's this command. It's like exclamation mark summon.
Yeah.
Timothy, are you there?
Oh.
And sometimes he comes off. Sometimes he doesn't. It really depends.
Mm.
Okay.
Is this...
Oh, there he is. Hello.
Hi.
Thank you for the follows, by the way. Welcome in, everyone. Hope you're enjoying all the music so far. Welcome in. Cat rat show.
I'm the cat and she's the rat.
Exclamation mark rat.
How was the key? Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know. What is a key you want to do?
Oh, I think I do capo 4?
You want to do capo 4?
No, I don't know. We can try hear it and then.
Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness. Good?
Yeah.
How do you want to split this?
By vibes.
I got my red dress on tonight.
Yeah, you should do that.
Oh my god. Yeah, then you take the pre.
Okay, and then we can come together for chorus.
And then, yeah. Okay.
Okay.
I'll take the verses, you take the pre-choruses, and then we come together the choruses. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, then let's do it together. Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know that baby, you're the best. I got my red dress on tonight. Dancing in the dark in the pale moonlight. Done my hair up real big, beauty queen style. High heels off, I'm feeling alive.
Oh my gosh, I feel it in the air. Telephone wires above, I sizzin' like a snare. Honey, I'm on fire. I feel it everywhere. Nothing scares me anymore.
Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know. Got that summertime sadness. Sister, summertime sadness. Summertime sadness. Oh.
Wow.
I'm feeling electric tonight. Cruising down the coast, going about 99. Got my real baby by my heavenly side. I know if I go, I'll die happy tonight.
Oh my gosh, I feel it in the air. Telephone wires above, this isn't like a snare. Honey, I am on fire. I feel it everywhere. Nothing scares me anymore.
Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness. Sorry.
I just wanted you to know.
Summertime sadness. Sister, summertime sadness. Summertime sadness. Oh. I think I'll miss you forever. Like the stars miss the sun in the morning skies. Late is better than ever.
Even if you're gone, I'm gonna try.
I've got that summertime sadness. Sister, summertime sadness. Summertime sadness. Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know that baby, you're the best. I've got that summertime sadness. Sister, summertime sadness. Got that summertime sadness.
so. Oh.
Bruh, your harmony game though. Can we get some claps in chat for Kat doing the harmonies?
Denise?
Can we get some claps in chat for Denise with the harmonies?
You know how I know that harmony?
How?
Someone, like, I heard a cover.
And then you learned
the... Yeah, and I learned the harmony. That's the only way I know how to do it. That's the only way I know how to do it.
You learn it as a new melody, essentially.
Yes. So it becomes what I would prefer to sing.
Right.
Even after all this time, that was fresh. Hi, Lars! Thank you!
Hi, Lars! Welcome in!
Thank you! Thank you for the follows as well. Welcome in, everyone. I hope you're having a lovely
Hi, Alter B and Jack.
Hello. Fly
Yan
Moon.
Ping, Joshua. Hello.
Yan Poop, welcome in.
Huh? What poop?
Yan Poop. That's just the name.
Where?
Here. Yan Poop.
Oh, there's a Yan Ping.
Oh.
I thought you were calling
him. I call him Joshua.
Oh, okay.
Because that's the other part of his name.
I see. I was like, you're calling Yan Ping Yan Poop?
Oh, no. That was like another person. Hi, Black Tea. Welcome in.
I know, it's aching. Do you want something in the back here?
It's okay. I feel old.
It's just your magic time.
Okay.
Okay.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the stream. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, chat, say hi to the vlog. I want to try and make another vlog because you guys were so nice. About the last vlog.
Exclamation mark, hi? All caps, I can't.
Can you say hi, vlog?
Say hello.
Hi, vlog.
Hello, vlog.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog. Oh, hi.
Hello. I should do it like this.
Okay. We're going to do any Swifties in chat?
Oh, yeah, you want this one.
Yeah. Any Swifties in chat?
Thank you for the hellos, chat. I'm trying to do more vlogs. It's very out of my comfort zone.
A Swiftie.
But I'm trying to evolve.
Swifties gang gang, yeah. Okay, can we agree that 1989 was one of her best albums?
And please don't start a riot in my chat.
No riot.
No, I just in case, because there's like...
We're not talking about K-pop groups here. We're talking about Swifties. What are Swifties? Swifties are basically... It's like a shoe type from Nike. I'm sure you've heard of like the Nike Air Force.
So you know, Swifties is. You know, it's called like a Swift.
It's called a swoosh. Oh. This is why we're never gonna be sponsored by Nike.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was. It was. It sounded almost like it.
Swifties are Taylor Swift fans.
Yeah, Swifties are Taylor Swift fans. If you're new to Liu, this is it. Like, this is what you get. You don't really know when he says something like legit or not.
No, you'll know. You'll know. You will.
You will?
Yeah.
Okay, hey, yo, Nike, give us a call. Hello.
You got that. Okay, this is Style.
Ooh.
Bye.
Can you lead this one?
Swaylor Tift. Come and pick me up, no headlights. Long drive could end in burning flames or paradise. Fading a few. Oh, it's been a while since I have even heard from you. Heard from you. I should just tell you to leave, cause I know exactly where it leads, cause I watch us go round and round each time. You got that dreamy steam, daydream look in your eyes, and I've got that red lip classic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we
come back every time. 'Cause we never go out of style. We never go out of style. You caught that long hair slicked back, white t-shirt, and I got that good girl faith and a tight little skirt. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. 'Cause we never go out of style. We never go out of style. So it goes. He can't keep his wild eyes on the road. Takes me home. The lights are off, he's taking off his coat. I say, I heard, oh, that you've been out and about with some other girl. Say what you heard is true, but I can't stop thinking about you. And I say I've been there too a few times. You got that James Dean daydream look in your eye,
and I got that red lip classic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. We never go out of style. T-shirt, and I got that good girl thing and that tight little skirt. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. We never go out of style. We never go out of style.
So take me home. Just take me home. You like, and when we go crashing down, we come back every time. 'Cause we never go out of style. We never go out of style. You got that long hair slicked back, white t-shirt, and I got that good girl thing and a tight little skirt. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. We never go out of style. We never go out of style.
Elbow.
Dang. I've heard that song before.
Yeah.
But never sang it before.
It's a good song.
Wow.
Y'all, who thinks Cat should add it to a streamer? Song list.
Mr. Scruffles, thank you for the 100 bits. I saw Bubbles. Hello, Bubbles. Also, Mex Guitar Guy. Hello. Welcome in, everyone.
Gifts for Gabe is 4G. Thanks for the hydrate.
Hi, Gabe. Welcome in.
Hi, Gabe. Hi, Bubbles.
Hello. I like the rap part. Oh, yeah,
the pre-chorus. I know what you heard was true, but
yeah, I like that.
Can't stop thinking about you, then I... You got that...
Wow.
Oh, hi, Mex Guitar Guy. Sorry, I'm very slow.
No, you're fine. Oh my gosh.
Bubbles, you're too kind. Mister, thanks for the 100 bits. Did you already say that?
Yes, I did.
Sorry. I'm now catching up.
Oh my gosh, next one's gonna be fun.
How are you two doing?
How are you doing?
Individually, we're doing great. Together?
Better?
Wow.
We're gonna say that?
Yeah.
Yes!
Well, I was gonna say a mess, but then I was like, together, better.
Yay!
Really tired. Thanks for gifting us up to Bubbles.
Thank you, retired. Thank you. Hi, Xiaolongbao. We're doing good, I think.
Okay, can you?
Yes.
My fingies are tired.
Oh, okay. Wait, I need to find this one. Okay. Can I have the capo?
Yeah. What capo do you need it on?
Two, I think. Let's try it first. Oh no, my nail's a bit long, but it's okay.
Oh, what if I do the left hand?
No, it's fine.
I just wanted to have fun. I'm kidding.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna sit like an oven.
Sure. Okay, I might mess this up. What do I do this on chat? Oh, chat knows.
I think five probably.
Is it four or five?
Sounds good.
Hi, Josh.
Should I get down, good
one higher? Can you? Are you good on capo six?
Dude, you're leading. I'm supporting.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm your pocket sage.
Pocket sage. Yeah. Let's go. Should we get down, good lord? Baby got over all over town. Strictly bitch, don't play around. Cover much ground. Getting paid by the pound. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, true play away. I can't get her out of my mind. I think about the girl all the time. East side to the west side, push that right, ain't no surprise. She got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash. Quick when it comes to the guys. By no means I've already needed. She's on what she's got to have. By the pound, shorty never act wild. Very low key on the profile, yeah. Catching feelings is a no. Let me tell you how it goes. Curves the words, spins the verbs. Lover, it curves so free. What you heard? Rolling with the Fridays, you don't quite know what the half is. You got to pay to play just for a shorty bang bang. Strong like every day. You're blowing my mind, baby, in time. Baby, I can get you on my ride. I like the way you're working. Oh, diggity, you got to bag it all. I like the way you're working. Oh, diggity, you got to bag it all. I like the way you're working.
Bag it up now.
I like the way you're working. $20 in my pocket. I'm running, looking for a come up. This is freaking awesome. Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo.
baby clap.
Baby clap.
Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo. Oh, yeah.
Agent, thank you for gifting a sub. Thank you so much. And Mr. Scruffles, thank you for the 20, 40, 100 bits. Oh my gosh, I have to do the math. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
That should be on your merch, by the way.
What should be on my merch?
That phrase.
20, 40, 60, 80?
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh my gosh. I say it too much, right?
No, but like that's your way of saying thank you.
Yeah,
it's like a quote.
Yeah? Maybe next time. I feel like I won't make merch for a while.
Yeah.
It's really difficult to make merch.
It is.
It's like, it's very expensive also to make merch.
Yeah.
Exclamation mark story. Merch is out.
Yes, you have
cute socks. I did the socks. Oh, I want to give one to you. You want the green one?
Yeah, the green one is so cute. Hey,
hello, Eddie. Thank you for the 200 bits.
Hey, yo.
Get us all the socks. Yes, I will. No, so when I was when I was in the process of design of approving the designs and things like that, I asked Liu for his opinion. That was like 3 months ago, I think. Yeah. 3 months ago.
So if you hate them, it's my fault.
He's like, hey, you should change this and change this.
I did not say that. You asked me about colors.
Thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you for the hype train. Thank you so much.
Thank you for the hype train. Play the hype train song. Thank you for the hype train. Thank you for the hype train. We're going on the train. Hop onto the train. We're going to the next station. The next station is Sometimes by Britney Spears.
Yes. That's right. That's the next station.
Any Spearers in chat?
Spearers? Is that what?
Britties? Brits? Any Brits? Any Britterinos?
Oh my gosh. Oh, I remember how to sing the song.
Yes.
Do you want to play it or you want me to play it?
Sure.
Wait, that was not a question.
It's up to you.
How does it? That's how you play it,
probably,
right?
Probably not on keyboard.
Yeah, not on this capo. We're kitties. Oh my goodness. No, we're not going there, chat.
What happened?
So, like the name of like, what is the name of like the Supercatters? We're called like cats.
The pussies.
Can you don't?
Cats are called pussies, no?
Enough?
You're only reacting like that because you have a dirty mind.
No, it's associated FGI, as a horrible the five word. I mean, think about 5 gift subs.
Moving on. Britney Spears.
You take it away from me. Oh my goodness.
You tell me you're in love with me. Can we sing it karaoke style?
No!
Okay, fine.
After this one, okay. Then we sing karaoke style.
Yeah, we should...
I really thank you for the 5 gift subs.
We should have a redemption just for Karen Ratware.
Yeah.
We do karaoke style where we have to sing like we're drunk. Like, you tell me you're in love with me.
You only want this redemption because you're really good at these sort of things. I don't know what that means. What does it mean to sing? I don't know how I sound like when I'm drunk.
Mister, thanks for the 100 bits.
Hi, Benny. Oh my gosh, okay. Benny. Benny, it's been like, I haven't seen you in a while, I think.
Hi, Benny.
Good to see you.
Okay, ready?
See you on Frank's.
Hi, Juju's.
See ya. Okay, hi, Juju. Welcome in.
You tell me you're in love with me. Like you can't take your pretty eyes away from me. It's not that I don't wanna stay, but every time you come too close, I move away.
I wanna believe in everything that you say, 'cause it sounds so good. But if you really want, things about me you just have to know.
Sometimes I run, sometimes I hide, sometimes I'm scared of you, but all I really want is to hold you tight, treat you right, be with you day and night. Maybe all I need is time.
about me, you just have to know. Sometimes I run, sometimes I hide, sometimes I'm scared of you. But all I really want is to hold you tight, treat you right, be with you day and night. All I really want is to hold you tight, treat you right, be with you day and night. Baby, all I need is time. Just hang around me and see, there's nowhere I'd rather be. If you love me, then trust in me the way that I trust in you.
Sometimes I run, sometimes I hide, sometimes I'm scared of you. And all I really want is to hold you tight, treat you right, be with you day and night. Be all I need is time.
This song is actually so sweet. What the heck? It's actually so sweet. It's like, I just need you to move slow. Like, it's not that I don't want you. Lethmax! Lethmax! Thank you. No. Thank you for being so generous.
I remember this.
And gifting 22 subs today.
Yay!
You wanna harmonize?
I try.
Thank you.
I remember the last part though.
Being so generous and gifting 22 subs today. And we have to do it for FG.
Yeah, we have to, and for Eddie as well.
3, 4. Thank you for being so generous and gifting 5 subs, 10 subs today.
And Eddie.
Thank you for being so generous.
Gifting 5 songs today.
Hi, Tim.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much for the gift subs. Thank you for the bits as well. Croc Zombies, thank you for the 500 bits.
Damn.
Gup, thank you for the... I'm going to presume it's 20. Am I right? 20 bits? I'd be thankful for the 5 gift subs. Mrs. Scruffles, thank you for the 100 bits.
Scruffles.
Oh my goodness. Thank you for the bits. Thank you for the gift subs.
Bits, bits, bits. Thank you for the bits.
Muck. Hello, welcome in.
Wow. Mr. Scruffles.
Mrs. Scruffles, thank you for the 1,000 bits. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
1,000 bits. Yeah, yeah.
Hi, Tim.
Yeah.
Welcome into the stream. Okay. Shall we do 2002?
Sure.
Fun song. Calculating. Hi, Deza. Welcome, welcome in. Thank you so much for the support. And thank you so much to everyone if you've been following as well. Welcome into the stream. Hope you're doing very well. I like how they're like, Leo, did you announce it already? Yeah, we've announced it twice. We've announced it twice. I feel like we've announced it more to like... this on this channel than on
I haven't even made the decision today.
Oh my goodness. Chat, are we honored?
I haven't announced
it. We're the first to know.
I haven't announced it yet.
Oh my gosh. Thank you for the phone.
If you know, you know.
IYKYK.
Yes.
Shall we do
Yes.
Shall we end the Frank stream with this song?
Yeah, sure. Once again, thank you to Frank by OCBC for sponsoring this segment. I will always remember. I will always remember the day you kissed. My guitar is so out of tune.
Pause, champ. Welcome into the new friends.
Hold.
This is the Cat and Rat Show. I am the cat. He is the rat. Exclamation mark rat. Exclamation mark socials. Exclamation mark Discord if you want to hang out with us in the cat club. Leo streams every Monday, Wednesdays, Fridays. Saturdays. Sorry, my bad. You don't do Fridays. And I stream every Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays. So every single day of the week, you can catch either Leo or myself streaming, except Fridays. We take break on Fridays.
Yeah.
So yeah.
We go on dates on Fridays.
Yeah, we go on dates on Fridays. We go out. What guitar are you using right now? I'm not currently using it, but I use the Ibanez semi-hollow, semi-acoustic? Semi-hollow acoustic? Semi-acoustic electric? Exclamation mark guitar. I don't remember the name of my guitar, you know. Do you? Do you remember the name of your guitar?
114E Taylor.
Oh. Well, that's relatively easy. Mine has so many things. Like, why are you semi-hollow?
No, this is not a semi-hollow. This is a normal guitar.
No, I meant like my guitar.
Oh, a semi-hollow is just... Like, what? It's like electric built, but then it's semi-hollow so you can hear it without plugging it in.
Oh, I can't hear it without plugging it in.
Then it's just an electric guitar.
Oh, yeah. Cool.
Yeah, so if you can hear a bit of it, it's semi-hollow.
Got it.
Yeah.
Oh, I can hear a bit of it. But like really little.
No, you should be able to play it without plugging
okay,
it in.
Okay, no, I can't hear it.
Yeah.
I think. When did you both jam? We started the Cat and Rat Show 7 months, 8 months ago.
Yeah.
How did this start again? Oh, yeah. Over a meal.
Yeah.
So fun.
Hai Di Lao.
Yes.
And then, were you skeptical of me?
No, I wasn't skeptical, but I just felt, again, like, a bit of, like, a mismatch. Like, I didn't feel like I don't know what I could offer. Because it was like a music-related like piece of content.
Yeah.
You're a musician and I am a...
You're a musician too?
I'm not a musician. Yes, I am a streamer.
Who is also a musician. You can wear multiple labels and hats.
I did like a bit of music.
You're literally a musician.
I think the stream's a little bit blurry. I want to see Rat's majestic hair in HD. Is it blurry? Has it been blurry this whole time and no one's told me?
Uh-oh.
Could be.
Is it HD now?
I think it's okay.
Oh, there.
Okay.
I think.
No, because we are of different
foreground, background.
Yeah, ish.
Blurry for like an hour.
It's been blurry for an hour.
Just for the
No, I think it's okay.
Oh, I will always remember. The day you kissed my lips, light as a feather. And it went just like this, no, it's never been better than the summer of 2002.
Ooh.
We were only 11, but acting like grown-ups, like we are in the present. Drinking from plastic cups, singing love is forever. And ever, well, I guess that was true.
Ooh.
Dancing in the woods, in the middle of the woods of an old Mustang, where we sang songs with all our childhood friends. And it went like this, say, oops, I got 99 problems singing ba ba ba. Okay. Who's singing what?
Oops. Okay, I can do the chorus. I can do the chorus.
You can do the chorus?
Yeah, I'll do the chorus.
And then, you want to take the pre?
Okay.
Yeah? I'll do the verse, you do the pre.
Okay.
I'll take the first chorus.
Okay.
You take the next verse.
So I'm not taking chorus and pre-chorus?
And then I'll take the next pre-chorus, and then you take the next chorus. We just alternate. Let's just alternate
for a second. Okay.
Let's see how good our synergy is.
That was the now you moment.
Yeah. I will always remember...
What?
I will always remember the day you kissed my lips light as a feather. And it went just like this, no, it's never been better than the summer of 2022.
Ooh.
We were only 11, but acting like grown-ups, like we are in the present. Drinking from plastic cups, singing love is forever and ever. Well, I guess that was true.
Went like this and
oops, I got 99 problems singing bye bye bye.
Hold up,
if you wanna go and take a ride with me, better hit me baby one more time. Paint a picture for you and me of the days when we were young, singing at the top of both our lungs.
Now we're under the covers. Fast forward to 18, we were more than lovers. Yeah, we're all we need when we're holding each other. I'm taking it back to 2002.
Dancing on the hood in the middle of the woods of an old Mustang, where we sang songs with all our childhood friends. And it went like this, say,
oops, I got 99 prongs singing bye, bye, bye.
Hold up,
if you wanna go and take a ride with me, baby, hit me baby one more time. Paint a picture for you and me on the days when we were young, singing at the top of both our lungs, on the day we fell in love. On the day we fell in love.
Dancing on the hood in the middle of the woods
of an old Mustang,
where we sang songs with all our childhood friends.
Oops, I got 99 prongs singing bye bye. Hold up, if you wanna go and take a ride with me, baby, hit me baby one more time.
Paint a picture for you and me, all the days when we were young, singing at the top of both our lungs,
on the day we fell in love. Ooh. On the day we fell in love.
Ooh. On the day we fell in love.
Were you singing a different key?
It's very high.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I feel like my throat was like, bruh.
Did I realize it was the 5 a.m. Ubu bird? Anonymous cheery, thank you for the 1,000. What, two?
Oh, what did I say, two? Anonymous, thanks for the 1,000 bits.
Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. The sing was unreal. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay. We can do like a couple more songs.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes. Oh. Thank you for watching the Frank stream. We hope you enjoyed it. Take care and we'll see you. Don't forget to follow and subscribe to all of Frank's social media accounts. And we hope you enjoyed this stream. See you on the next stream. Bye.
Bye.